Treasure Dream Soaps. Thank you guys for tuning in, and thank you to all my new subscribers. Today I will be making a soap that matches the other soap I did before, well, the last video, and that was the Kingmaker. And this last solution has Tessa Silk in it, and I will also be adding in goat's milk as well. And it'll just be a female version, so this one will be called the Queenmaker. Did I get all that out? Let's make sure. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead on and add this goat's milk in, and I will blend it just a little bit and then get the pouring off. We got that in.
Don't you dare let them make you forget just who you are, who you are. I can tell.
Okay, so just like the Kingmaker, I will be using charcoal, the coffee mica, and I will be using Neon Pink Hot Pants by Crafter's Choice. So this will be the pink as though I had the green in the other. So that's what, yeah, you get it, yeah, yeah. And I will also be using titanium dioxide.
May I call you queen? May I call you queen?
I will be using is Black Magic once again, and I also added in some lemon. So I used another fragrance that's like called lemon sugar type, and I'm gonna show you that. That is from lemon sugar type from Rustic Essentials. And these two mixed together actually smells really good. It gives it more of a female scent, so that's why I mixed them both.
Situation, don't dull your shine. I could see.
All right, guys, so as I recall, this thickened up quick the other day, so I will be moving quick, and like before, the whitish goes in first. And I leave a little bit just to sprinkle on top. And then we will do, I can find the one it went with. I think it was this one. Pink next. And let's do the gray.
May I call you queen? May I call you queen? call you queen.
All right, we got all that on. I'm just going to put some pink drizzle and some of that copper drizzle on top.
All I am, but all I want is to be your man. So with my everything, here I stand, asking, can I call you queen? Can I call you queen? Can I call you queen? Let them make you forget just who you are, who you are. I can tell that you control the moon, command the stars, and you've conquered my heart. So I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm not sure what your name is, if I had to guess based on what I've seen, what I've seen, may I call you queen? May I call you queen? May I call you queen? May I call you queen?
Give you a close up. All right, so I will see you guys tomorrow. All right, guys, so here we go. Y'all ready? Now, she did look like she didn't gel already through, but she might have. She might have. Let's just check and see. Take off a little piece. Ooh. There's the first cut. There's another one. I like the drop swirls. They look different. I like that. If you want that. Here's another one. Oh, pretty. She's pretty. I love that top. Okay. And here is another one. All right, y'all. So this is Queen Maker. She is beautiful. Here's, I'll give you. You know, I like to show the two. So if you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe, please. And if you want to see more, hit the notification bell so that you can always be notified when I post some more. See you guys soon.
Not sure what your name is, but if I had to guess based on what I've seen, what I've call you queen.